Every call we receive is assessed and categorised as it comes in, and we'll always deal with patients with the most urgent and immediate life-threatening conditions as a priority. With calls coming in into our control rooms every 32 seconds, the situation can and will change very quickly, but we will get to everyone as soon as possible.